So this is a hike of around 6 kilometers, a moderate level hike, scrambling down to the Amud River, where we are at right now, to Shakvi Pools. By the end of the hike, there is some steep climb. Let's go.
The hike is near the city of Tzfat. It is not circular and requires 2 cars.
Navap links for the trailhead and trail end are provided part of the description of this video. We leave the car on the trail end and get to the trailhead with the other car.
The hiking trail goes through the blue, green and black trails. We'll start walking on the gravel road with the blue trails. After a few minutes, the blue trail splits left and starts a mild descent into the wadi. The trail keep on winding downhill for a while, until getting to a crossing with the green trail. We'll keep walking on that trail. The path goes between the rocks and lushy vegetation on the wadi bed. We have arrived to the pool. The remnants of an old mill can be found nearby. It's an excellent place to take a break. From the pools, we'll head east on the black trail.
Most of the trail is in this low vegetation, most of it not exposed to the sun. Another ruins of a mill, relatively preserved.
On this circular stone there was a rotating millstone that was used to grind wheat. It was connected to a shaft that went down through the hole in the floor. The shaft was rotating by the power of streaming water spinning this turbine. The Black Trail goes along with the Israel National Trail. Further down the Black Trail, we'll get to a blue trail splitting to the left. We'll turn left and start climbing. This is the hardest part of the hike. The climb is steep and at times strenuous. Finally, we've got to the top. This is an excellent point to take a few minutes to relax and enjoy the view.
Point on, this is a relative easy walking trail, a mild ascent, a little bit of scrambling but nothing serious. From here to the car, it's around 20 minutes walk.